de tabaco. Ang sektoral. Kaya naman natin gumawa ng baril, yung basic military hardware, doon na muna siguro tayo. And how's your research and development doing? Still browsing for supplies?
Mr. Chairman, we have private companies here in the Philippines who could produce already firearms. UDMC, is an arms corps. They can produce small arms, the M4, M16, M4, arms corps, yung pistols naman, caliber 45, and small arms, mga 9mm. And they can produce also, they can, in fact, arms corps, according to them, they can supply us with ammunition, everything we need in the armed forces and in the police. But the government arsenal is also into, they are planning also to develop the capabilities to produce firearms or even repair existing firearms of the armed forces. And if the plan to convert the government arsenal into an industrial complex, a military industrial complex, then we can invite locators from other countries to establish their presence here in the Philippines to produce various equipment for the military, including vests, helmets, and drones, maybe, because they want to come in, or night vision goggles.